Good evening, everybody. I'm delighted to welcome you this evening to what is going to be a wonderful evening of entertainment. In these COVID times, we fear that our now famous Christmas concert might not be able to go ahead. However, with the technical know-how among our staff and such talented students, we felt it was important that we make every effort to bring you the entertainment and cheer you this Christmas. We have everything from rock to trad, classical to poetry, and even some art. I would like to thank the staff who facilitated this show this evening, and I would like to thank all of the students who have been involved and put in the practice and the work to make tonight possible. Before I hand you over to our two Eurovision style MCs, Lawrence and Louise, I would like to wish the very best of luck to our six students on the Clare Minor football team this evening who are playing down in Limerick, and we would hope they will be successful. And we wish them all the very best. So for now, I would like to ask you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And I pass you over to Lawrence and Louise.
Good evening and welcome to our first ever live-streamed Christmas variety show here in CBX in Enniskillen. As the name suggests, we have a great variety of acts on show this evening, and we hope that you enjoy them.
Good evening, everyone. After a year of very few live events, we are delighted to provide you at home with much needed entertainment vaccine. We really have some fantastic talent waiting backstage, so be ready to be injected with some music, song, dance, and Shane O'Loughlin.
So tonight we are hoping to raise awareness for a local charity called Clare Haven Services. They provide support and refuge for women and children that are experiencing domestic abuse. This year has been a very difficult year for everyone, but especially those living in difficult situations at home. So we're hoping to raise much needed funds tonight for the local charity. We'd really, really appreciate if people would donate to the charity by going to our Facebook page. You can find the link there, or you can also find it on our webpage, which is cbsennisdiamond.com. Any donation at all will be much appreciated.
And make sure to tell your friends and relatives about tonight's concert. It's never too late to join in. Like and share the live event on Facebook, and you'll be in with a chance of winning a voucher from Fitzpatrick's in Enniskillen or Shop of Bioga in Milltown. I'd just also like to wish best of luck to the footballers tonight in Limerick. We'll be giving updates throughout the evening. So Louise, who is up first?
So up first, we have our trad band who are going to accompany Owen Dalton. He's going to be singing the Scanner Bay, and then the trad group are going to follow it up with a couple of jigs. So in the band, we have Owen O'Leary, Aine O'Ryan. We also have Dara Wine, his brother, who is actually unable to be here this evening. He is in action with the Clare Minors, so best of luck to him. We also have Owen Breen on the flute, Oliver Constein on the box, and Sean Singleton. So take it away then.
Stars are to play love on a spring fairy night. Call of the curlew, oh, the willow is blind. The sound of the sea break on emerald spray. A sunset or moonbeam on the Scanner Bay. Knew that I loved you, my only desire to be our own company. Watch the flames in the fire. Knew that I loved you, with you I shall stay. How mellow the light shines on the Scanner Bay. Fields of my childhood, still fresh as the day when I first saw you play with the small cock's head. Our friends and our neighbors stood watching on by. each song from your heart, dear. Oh, it carries me there to the two drops of roses, my cottage in prayer. No, I love you, my only desire.
Show very well done. Just like to mention there, Sam Toft and Colin Milan are also part of the band. Our next act is our junior guitar group with three students from first year. We have Connor Byrne, Oisin Curran, and Joe Concannon. They are joined by Daniel Vaughan and Colin Milan, both playing the acoustic guitar. Here they are playing Ode to Joy and an Elvis Presley number.
Hi, we're the junior guitar ensemble, and today we're going to be playing Ode to Joy, R.E. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
lovely. Those first years, we should just say they've only started learning the guitar with John O'Connell after school, so that is amazing. I can only imagine what they'll be like next year for the Christmas concert, so we look forward to that. Next up, we have a very talented pianist from Lahinch. He'll be playing the Sonata in G by Anton Diabelli. So please welcome Mark Kenny.
Mark, that was excellent. Mark is just a second year, so that's really well done. If you've just joined us on Facebook, please like and share the event. You will be in with a chance to win vouchers for Fitzpatrick's Super Value and Simon and the Shop of Yoga in time.
We also have a few comments coming in from those of you watching on Facebook. We have Vanessa O'Connor watching with us. We have Sal O'Sullivan. Miss Tara Ring, we see her there watching us, and we have a comment in from Carl Lyons, tuning in from Alaska. So that's great, we're reaching far and wide, aren't we? So fantastic, Mark, thanks for that. Now for our next act. You'd usually hear this fella before you'd see him, so we know his vocal cords are working, so let's see what he can do with it. Please welcome Shane O'Loughlin singing Country Roads, and he's going to be accompanied by Sam Toft.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. I belong West Virginia.
Thanks very much, Shane. Shane will be back with us at the end of the show. Now we have a guest, Oisín Conway from Leaving Cert. Oisín, you've seen many performances from our current Leaving Cert throughout the years, but one in particular stands out for you.
Yes, that's true. I have seen many performances over the years, a lot of them, in fact. But there's one specific performance I've seen that's not really what you call on stage performance, but it's a performance all the same. This fella, anyways, I won't mention Shane Loughlin by name now due to GDPR, but you are in hot water with the Justice Department. But what happens now with this specific person is that they recently had a knee injury. Now, this knee injury happened while he's out playing a game at Old Hurling. And because of this, he's now not able to do homework because of his knee. He can't do tests because of his knee. He can't turn up the mats for 5 weeks because of his knee. It's an amazing performance. Like, Leo DiCaprio wouldn't do anything near close to it.
We won't mention Shane by name.
Oh no, of course we wouldn't want to do that now, or we won't in the Justice Department.
All right, Oisín, thanks very much for that.
Thanks very much for having me.
Okay, next, we have another traditional group now, and this time it's our first years. We have Jason Dowling in guitar, Jake White, Carl Shannon on the banjo, Rory Meany on the fiddle. And they are accompanied by Sean O'Hearn on the piano, performing Egan's Polka and Tulla Reel. This is the first time I've seen Jake sitting so still. Jake is a bit of a ladies' man, so he told me to ask all the ladies out there to follow him on Instagram after the show. Okay, lads, off you go. Thank you. Great stuff, lads. Well done.
Well done.
I know all in Killeena and Moy will be very proud of that performance. Next to join us on the stage is none other than Shawnee McMahon, a singer and a banjo player. Shawnee is also a very good footballer, and whether it's football or playing music, you'll be guaranteed to get an energetic performance from Shawnee. You may also recognise him from a guest appearance on the Late Late Show back in 2016. He's here with us tonight playing Whiskey in the Jar on the banjo.
So, as well as that, we just want to remind you to make sure and like, share, and comment on our live stream video. That will make you, or make sure that you're in with a chance to win any of the vouchers that we have for Fitzpatrick Super Value in an assignment, as well as Shop of Yug in Milltown Malbay. So, I think he's ready for us now. Off you go, Shawnee.
Stage.
Definitely not. Okay, so we have a great group of lads up next. They're going to be doing their very own dance interpretation of the 80s classic Footloose. They had great crack pre-recording this for you. I hope you have as much fun watching it as they did getting it ready for you. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Well done, lads. That was lovely music. Fair play. Next up, we have a very unique performance. The first ever beatboxer to perform for the CBS. The last man who produced beats like these was the great Jerry Sexton. But Tom is going to make all these beats using his own voice and lungs. Give it up for our beatboxer, Tom Dandy.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tom, and I'd like to give you guys a bit of an insight of what lives inside my vocal cords. Alright, boys, take it away. Sounds as if I had 1,000 drunkards in there. It's truly amazing.
Gentle reminder as well that we are hoping to raise some funds for Clare Haven Services, which is a local charity here in Clare. We really appreciate any donations at all. Anything that you can give would be really, really appreciated. So if you can, follow the link on our Facebook page, CBS Ennis Diamond, or you can go to our webpage, which is cbsennisdiamond.com, and you'll find the link to donate there. Don't forget to reference CBS Ennis Diamond with your donation. So up next, we have a second year trial band this time. We have Emma Tierney on the accordion, Jack Clark and Colin McBreen on the banjos. We've Beau Cross on concertina and Gabriel Constantine and the fiddle. So these lads are going to be joined on stage with our soloist singer, Sean Daniels, and they're going to be singing Before You Go by Lewis Capaldi. So off you go, lads.
By the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was kidding myself. Our every moment I started to play, cause now they're gone, here is the worst I need to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. But this won't stop before you go. Was there something I couldn't say to make your heart beat red? Before we had known you well. nothing left till there was nothing at all. On every moment I saw to replace, that's all I could think about, seeing that look on your face. When you were under the surface, like trouble.
Traditional and great vocal there from Sean. Well done. Every year we include all our first years in our variety show. First up we have our 1A class with their interpretation of A Night Before Christmas, so enjoy.
It's a night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hope that St. Nicholas soon be there.
The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, with the thoughts of the year gone from their head.
And Mom and Dad sighed, with great relief, that despite COVID, they kept their belief.
My head filled with excitement, instead of dread, or tomorrow we feast on such a great spread.
Turkey and trife like it seemed so clear, I knew despite COVID I could keep my Christmas cheer. As I lay in my bed I started to think, would there be an arrival of old Saint Nick?
Would Santa and his reindeer team enter the country and be made to quarantine?
A somber newsreader had the sense to ask, would the jolly good fellow come wearing his mask?
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter.
I went to the window, it flew like a flash, tore open the shutter and threw up the sash.
With a crash and a thump so lightly and quick, I looked out the window and saw the same image.
Listening, I saw a goblin hat with a visor, Perhaps he brought us a vaccine from Pfizer.
After a very hard year of wanting one wish, children shouted with glee, Christmas came in a swish.
Our heroes are still here, and Santa's away. Nurses and doctors treating patients all day.
And when it is chilly inside, I'm starting to freeze, I won't be cold with Granny's big squeeze.
Bunch of little angels, aren't they? So up next we have another very talented pianist, and we have Derry Lavender Dunking. He's going to be playing By This River, which is a composition of Brian Eno's, and he's going to be accompanied on stage by Connor Farrell, drawing a special CBS Christmas wish.
Well done, Derry and Connor. Derry's a big man, but he's got a gentle touch. Now for another action-packed dance performance from our second TY dance act of the evening. Brace yourselves for their performance of Kesha's Timber, choreographed by Miss Brown.
Remember, I'll be the one you won't forget.
timber.
Swing your partner round and round, end of the night is going down. One more shot, another round, end of the night is going down. Swing your partner round and round, end of the night is going down. One more shot, another round, end of the night is going down.
It's going down, I'm yelling timber.
Club jumping like LeBron now. Bowl it, order me another round. Homie, we about to clown. Why? Cause it's about to go down. Swing your partner round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going down. Swing your partner.
Tommy Noonan for this one. He is a very talented swimmer as well. Actually, he represented us in Ireland, I suppose, in Italy last year in the surf life saving competition. But for tonight now, he's going to be on classical violin, and he's going to be playing Study Number 5 by Matz's opera number 36.
So
we have plenty of comments coming in on our Facebook live stream. We have one there from Patricia Vaughan. Lovely singing and lovely music, great talent at the CBS. We have another message from Jerry Sexton, a former teacher here in CBS and Ennis Diamond. Julian Daniels, enjoying the show. Sean Murphy says that we have a result in from the French jury and CBS and Ennis Diamond are getting 12 points.
Ooh.
Plenty more coming in.
And just a shout out to our footballers. There's six of them in action in 4 minutes' time against Limerick in the semi-final in the Munster Championship, so we're wishing them the best of luck. There must be a record for the school to have six players starting on the Clare Minor team. Next up, so good luck, lads. Next up, we have poetry with our second years. We have Tiernan O'Neill. Tiernan is a great footballer, a great little wing back. He loves sneak up the field to kick a point. And our second person we have, as the ladies like to call him, we have Harry Fine. And they're also accompanied by our pianist Mark Kinney, and they're going to do Ihe Nollag for us.
For you now, done by 1B, another first year group. So here they are with What Christmas Means to Me.
Christmas 2020 is not about going on big shopping trips or going to the Christmas market.
There'd be no Christmas parties or crowded pubs.
Christmas 2020 is about what really matters.
Christmas is waiting for the popcorn to pop before watching the Dolly Show.
Christmas is waking up to loads of presents under the Christmas tree.
This is about spending time with your family.
It's about getting up, waking your sister and going down and opening all your presents.
About watching the same Christmas movies for the millionth time.
It's driving around to look at people's Christmas lights.
Christmas to me is opening the presents for my family in the morning and having my mother roast turkey and ham in the evening.
Christmas is the Christmas swim, opening presents and having the dinner.
They say I'll not ignore Tom and Shylock.
Let on Madra ag Fabian Kasuvanok air home alone.
It's laughing at my cousin when she screams at the Lahinch Christmas swim.
It's a hunt of my grandfather and my family.
It's having the crack of my family and grandparents eating Christmas dinner.
Christmas is the marshmallows melting into the hot chocolate.
It is celebrating putting up the crib and celebrating the birth of Jesus. Goodbye.
Okay, so lovely piece there by the lads. We're nearly there now, so just before we announce our final act, I'd like to do a little bit of housekeeping and say thank you to a few people. So we want to say a huge thanks to all of the teachers, SNAs, and every staff member, and all of the students in CBS and Innes Diamond. We would like to thank everyone involved in our show committee this year who made took on every job they could, decorating, stage, lighting. We have our lighting engineer, Mr. Kieran Meehan. We want to say a thanks also to John O'Connell, our sound engineer tonight, who has also spent many days in the school practicing with the students, so a huge thanks to him. We're very lucky to have him here in the school. Also, a thanks goes out to Matthew Kelly, who's our video engineer tonight, and he's making sure that everything runs smoothly. So thanks a million, lads. They're both past pupils of the school. They must really enjoy it that they're back here every year. So I also would like to say a final thank you to Miss Lyons, Miss Mary Lyons, and our Vice Principal, Mr. Mike Cahasey, for all of their support of the arts in CBS here. Okay, so most of all, a massive thanks to our students who worked so hard to make this all possible here tonight. They're brilliant.
And, oh, a goal for Clare, I'm told. So
brilliant. Great update.
Now we have a real treat in store for you with our final act of the night. with three songs from our senior rock band. We have Colin Lennon on bass guitar, Sam Toft on electric guitar, Tom Dandy on piano. Matt Darrow Keefe is part of the band, but he couldn't be here tonight. He's hurling trials. And now, accompanying the band, we have two great singers. We have Sean Daniels, who's going to sing The Blackbird, and Owen Dalton, who's going to sing Can't Go On Without You. Take it away, lads.
Thank you. heart and hide away the shame. Yes, I keep it all inside. Though the thought it crossed my mind, the two old things I regret. We don't want the, we don't want the, we don't want the, we don't want the, oh no. We don't want the, we don't. Yeah, we don't want them. Oh no, I can't go on without you.
Sean and Owen are two brilliant singers, and the band are excellent as well tonight. So we're nearly there. I hope you all enjoyed tonight's show. It was a great showcase of the range of talents here in the CBS. There is some fantastic musicians, singers and dancers in the school.
Yeah, brilliant.
So I'd just like to wish everybody a safe and enjoyable Christmas.
And just a final reminder, please don't forget to donate to the fantastic cause that is Clare Haven Services. Find the link on our Facebook page or cbsnsdiamond.com. We really, really appreciate it. So that's all from us. Merry Christmas. It's a good night from me.
And it's a good night from her. And to finish off the evening, we have Shane O'Loughlin and Owen back again singing Snow Has Fallen along with our senior rock band. Take it away, lads.
Well done.